in contention. As they come on the quarter mile mark, we turn the judges over, the race over to the judges at the finish. Coaches or other officials from the contending schools, grandstand area, will they please come to the judges' tower and pick up their contestants' ribbons?
Kids traveling to California for regattas and aren't there should be there with you.
Mr. Hollenbeck says he didn't know why they'd come running.
He reservations at San Diego Classic.
Yeah, wait a minute there.
Hey! The junior quads coming down to the last 500 meters now. Listening to the program in lane one was West Catholic, but I'm told there are no striped shirts in this race, which is their traditional shirt. Haverford A is in lane two, Holy Spirit in lane three, Oyster Rivers in four, Haverford B in five, and St. Joseph's Prep in lane six. And we're now down to the last 200 meters. It's going to be a close one, as you can see. Get your crew and cheer them on.
John, give me a blow-by-blow, will you?
Prep got it. Prep got open water.
Yeah, you start taking these movies, you
is
can't
that,
see
that Sam?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. How's the street now?
There's a little trouble with the deer in there.
They're
walking up.
Go, Prep!
Five.